Anyway, this girl with this soulful beagle face is Dahlia, A465-9799. And she is a 7-year-old spay female tricolor beagle who came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from Baldwin Park on December 11th. She's a loving dog, not feeling well right now, a little under the weather, has a possible bronchitis, really needs to get out of here and some proper vet care and one-on-one attention. Dahlia walks well on a leash, and she's just got a really endearing little personality. Celine said she just reminds us of a grandma. She's just got that loving, endearing kind of personality. She's good around other dogs and weighs 31 pounds. So please come meet Dahlia here at the Baldwin Park shelter and give her a second chance. She's going to make a wonderful indoor companion for an individual or a family in a private home, and we'd love to see her get out of here and into a place where she can, you know, spend her golden years. She is 7, but still has a lot of life left in her. So please come meet Dahlia here at the Baldwin Park shelter.